the second tier. Real beachy. The field for the first is at the start of the rough, and the lunar launch is out well. Cato Parka, Dover seals your cowboy logic, and Noah's play. The field works around that first turn. Noah's play now plays in a slim lead. Cowboy logic is second. Dover seals on the inside, and lunar launch is racing fourth and then. Cato Parka is racing position to fifth, and now is going to get over to the pylons, and Silent Beach on the outside is racing sixth. I'll be watching you, is watching from seventh, and then Barney Google and Real Beachy. Cowboy Logic at 12-1 has the lead as they work on around the turn. Noah's play is second, Dover Sealster third, and Lunar Launch is racing fourth, and then Silent Beach on the outside as the field comes off the turn. Cattle Park on the inside, back to I'll be watching you. Second from last is Barney Google, and then Real Beachy has a real lot of work to do. They race on past the half, and it is Cowboy Logic. 58-4 is the half, and racing second, Noah's play. They work their way up to the 5/8, and inside third, Dover Sealster. Lunar Launch is racing fourth. Silent Beach is fifth on the outside. Cattle Park along to the inside is driving up now and taking over fifth. And then for the back, we have I'll Be Watching You, Barney Google, and Real Beachy off that half of 58-4. They roll on by 3/4 with Cowboy Logic on top. But here comes Dover Sealster now, moving sharply for Nick Boyd. 3/4, 129. Dover Sealster alongside Cowboy Logic. Noah's play is racing third. Then Lunar Launch and Cato Park and Silent Beach. They race to the top of the stretch. Dover Sealster on the outside. On the inside, Cowboy Logic. On down the stretch drive they come. Dover Sealster trying to get the better of Cowboy Logic with his game. And up the inside, Noah's play. Cowboy Logic, Dover Sealster. Dover Sealster wins. Cowboy Logic was second. Noah's play third. And Lunar Launch fourth. 158-3. Back in front of us, the winner of race number one. It's number one, Dover Sealster, three-year-old Thinking Out Loud, Bay Gelding. Owned by Bryden Farms, and James Dean and Tyler Durst and Eric Schwint. James Dean, the trainer, Nick Boyd, the winning driver. Dover Sealster's second win, 158-3, a new career best. First race payouts, 1 Dover Sealster, 6:53, 20, 2:40, 5 Cowboy Logic, 9:40.